From News 5, here's your Power 5 weather and today's top stories.
All right, look at this. We've got clear and starry skies moving your way for the overnight. I'm Mark J. Weather on Twitter, by the way. And then the next round of thunder arrives late tomorrow. Tonight, clear and starry, cool but not cold, lower and middle 50s by sunrise. Quick warm up through the morning rush through the 60s. And by lunch tomorrow, you're in the 70s. Danita?
Well, Mark, here's a look at today's top stories. We've learned new details about the escaped psychiatric patient accused of stealing a car with a baby inside. Police say the father was closing the garage door yesterday when Travis Burke hopped in the car and took off. Police quickly found the car and the baby and Burke a few hours later. Burke was under arrest on drug charges in Mentor when he was taken to Metro Health. Darrell Johnson charged with receiving stolen property tonight after an ambulance was stolen from St. Thomas Hospital in Akron. The ambulance was later found crashed in the woods, and Johnson was found a few hours later with a backpack with medical supplies and the ID of the driver of the stolen ambulance. More charges are expected. More than 50 students protested today to stop plans to merge the Whitney Young Leadership Academy with other Cleveland schools. The Cleveland School District says the merged schools would still offer gifted services, just not as a separate school. Tomorrow, a community meeting will be held to come up with any possible solutions. For the latest news and weather, go to news5cleveland.com or open the News 5 app.